day 22 of 100 days to LeBron. Today is Saturday, and I just finished working on the presentation that I'm preparing for Microsoft for October 29th. Some thoughts I want to leave with you is I had plans to present to the NBA 100 days from now, but this Microsoft opportunity, which is just as big, if not bigger, than the NBA opportunity, it came into play. But because I've been working every day to get ready for my larger goal, I'm ready. I'm ready to present to Microsoft. I don't have anxiety around it. I'm just going to lay it out there and see where it gets me. Further, if I'm able to bring this Microsoft relationship in at a higher level than it is now, then that makes my story even more compelling when I present it to the NBA in January. So this is Taylor with day 22, 100 days to LeBron. I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks.